Yeah. What happened? What took the course? Why did you turn it away from where it was?
Well, first of all, we didn't really turn it away. Every year that we went back, we were still looking for what the show was. Nobody could figure out what it was. We didn't have a point of view, and it was focusing more and more on me. We changed cast members, and it was always focused on my character, Ellen Morgan. But Ellen Morgan didn't date. Ellen Morgan didn't... There were a few dating shows, and they wanted me to date more. They begged me to date more, and then I didn't want to date, and it's funny, because this year I wanted to date, and they said, why do you have to date?
Why didn't you just view it as, I'm an actress, and I'm funny, and so I'll play it heterosexual? The show's a success, we'll have some laughs.
I just didn't want to play that. I wanted to play what I did in my stand-up for all those years, is just somebody who could enjoy life and make fun of situations and not be so obsessed with finding the right guy and dating. It just wasn't me. And most people that you meet on television are pretty close to their characters. They're not exactly, but they're pretty close. And I just didn't think that that's what I wanted to focus on my show.
The decision to come out as you did on television and then in an episode, that was obviously carefully thought about. It was built up, you teased, you seemed to be having a lot of fun with it, etc. Mm-hmm. Everyone knew what was coming. Mm-hmm. What was the point?
Well, the teasing was not supposed to go on that long. The teasing was supposed to be just a few episodes, and then I thought the coming out episode was going to air, maybe episode 10, something like that. We never got the okay. It just kept getting pushed back and pushed back and pushed back, and the story leaked out way in advance before anybody. We didn't want to leak. We wanted the teases to make the audience look every week and wonder if we were going in the direction that it seemed we were going. And so the teasing and the jokes got kind of monotonous because it was, we know what she's doing.
Ellen, we'll talk a lot about this. Your life is perfectly normal to you, right?
Yes.
Your life,
to many
you
of
live
my
it.
Friends, yes.
Right. Therefore, was it or was it not difficult to do that thing you did that night in coming out on your own show?
It was extremely difficult.
Because?
Because if it wasn't difficult, I would have done it a long time ago, and everybody else who's closeted, who is in this business, would do it. It's you're taught from a very early age, you're conditioned by society, whether it's a billboard with a man and a woman, whether they're selling cigarettes or cars, or if it's an ad on television, a commercial, everything is a man and woman, and you're always taught that that's what is normal. And it's never, it's either not talked about, or if it is, people either make fun of it, or there's something wrong. You're taught to kind of hide who you are.